brought your A game because you're not getting a warm up. Drive over there and I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Metal detectors up ahead. You need to find the fuse box inside the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. What are you thinking? The metal detectors are still online! You're so close! See that security? See that? Okay, get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Number two done. That's disc three. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Safe. And did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agents?